Good evening, everyone. We've been waiting for you, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich here. As we look forward to this contest, is there one position that in this game with these two teams is most important to you?
Well, no question. The guys in the crease, the goaltenders, Doc. Because if you got no goaltending, you have absolutely no shot to win.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. Leonard's the man in the crease for the Senators. This is the guy that bails you out of so many situations, as evidenced by the save percentage. Look at that. Corey Crawford in goal for this game. Has a Stanley Cup to his credit and a lot of patience. He had 5 years in the Blackhawks organization before he became an NHL regular.
Chicago's not had many bad nights early in the season. As a result, they've got that winning record. Their ability to move the puck and contain the opposition in the defensive zone has been wonderful so far this year.
Flip to the opposite corner. Picks it up in his own end. Up the left side to Mahalik. A shot. Easy save. No trouble there. To Versteeg. To Seabrook. To Sharp. He throws it there. A routine pad suck. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
You're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what they do. Even in talking to them before the game, their answers are short, they're crisp, and they want to get down to the puck drop.
Good distance on that one to McCulloch. Shoots, and a save. Geometrically to Versteeg. Fires, and that's just another save. Puck covered, whistle blown.
Blackhawks need to acknowledge their goaltender after one of the better saves you will ever see. Somebody get this guy a steak.
Beat him on that one. To Oduya. To Sharp. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. Gets that one on across. Back in his defensive end to get it. Carries it up the side. Shoots, kick save, outstanding. Gets play stopped. Over 7 minutes have passed. No goals to report yet. Chicago's got that win. Score!
Kane's stick was ready to one-time this puck. It was a perfectly placed pass.
Leonard's been shaking his head since this puck went in. He stopped about 90% of it. It's not enough.
Chicago's got that one. Driven toward center in the shadow of the boards by Hjalmarsson. Taken in at the corner by Sharp. Hit the post with the shot. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
A shot accidentally blocked. The Senators shift from defense to offense. Swept on to Neal. Carries it up the wing. Lets it go. Nice work with the pad. Laid on to Seabrook. Moves up the wing. Flings it. On through the corner. Slid. Score! Solid win at center ice.
Scored by number 19.
Handed right back to Hjalmarsson.
Assisted by number 81, Marian Hossa.
He heads right for the net. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Nicely into the zone. Just a normal save that time. Mathot got this one between the blue lines. And he drops it to the opposite corner. Takes it behind his own cage. Team changing. Fires! Blocked with the pad. Outlet up the middle to MacArthur. It's an onside play. Grabbed along by Patrick Kane. And that's an offside.
We're cautious running all over the defensive zone. Because he's out of position, that's an easy scoring chance generated.
Ottawa's got it off the draw at center and played through center for Touris. Shoots one. Lifted on goal. That's why the goalie's there. Diagonally to Sharp. Right up the side. Drives to the crease. Out in front. Score! That's three unanswered goals. Just under 3 minutes to go in the period. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Senators will start from their own end. Charged up the wing by Zibanejad. Long lead passed. Hey, lightning-like glove save.
That slight hesitation by the shooter allowed the goaltender to make a beautiful glove save.
Puck picked up in his own zone by Oduya.
Last minute of play.
On to Hjalmarsson. To Sharp. Moves up along the boards. He's into the slot. Great. Poke check. Can he generate something from there? Cut his glove on it. First period has come to a close. There was offense, but only on one side. And let's check out the shots on goal. 9 for Ottawa and 9 for the Blackhawks. There are days you choose to be a goalie and you wonder why. This is one such day. And here's an example. We had to break.
Take a look at our scoreboard as we acknowledge tonight's special groups in attendance.
Second period has begun. Big lead has been built up thus far. Let's see if it continues. Can he generate something? Chip to Versteeg. Between the blue lines. Gains the blue line. Wow, what a glove save.
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Walking a thin line near the border there. Held now by Zebra to Sharp. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. A quick turnover by the defense. Can they keep it going here? Moves up the side with it now. Heads along the boards. Shoots. No team worth its name is going to let that go. A bad deed goes punished. Oh, man, what a haymaker.
I don't know why they'd want to do that. You could block one punch if you wanted.
More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Five minutes have passed. The Hawks have all three goals.
Ottawa penalty.
Solid clean win.
Cowan, a 5-minute major for fighting. Chicago penalty to number 30. A 5-minute major for fighting.
Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it. Gets in, looks over his options here. Propelled to Taves. Rifled to Kane. Let's it go. Well handled. The Senators shift from defense to offense. Carries it toward the woodwork. Good stick presence by Kane. Score! That's four straight. Chicago's got another face-off win. Takes it on the wing. Lets it go. Sent on goal. Routine save there. Carried behind by Wierkoff. To Greening. Full steam up the wing. It's chipped in. Looks ahead to start something. Splendid pass through center to Greening. He's in on an onside play. To Hjalmarsson. To Versteeg. Takes it up that side. Flings it. Kicked that one away. Laid on to Zibanejad. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. That play went offside. Over 9 minutes to be played in the second. You can see momentum in this game. It has shifted, and it is expanding even more. The advantage is four goals. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. Brings a shot. He got his pad on it. Magnificent save.
Leonard's bounced back nicely, Doc. That's a big-time save after a real shaky start.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off. Onside. Perfect centering pass. Off the post. Superb defensive play by Oduya. With a drive. Not a problem there. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Kane's cut through the neutral zone. Lets it go. Routine save. You're not going to beat him from there with that shot. That covers some acreage to McCulloch. Shoots one. Save. And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Chicago's collected another victory on the faceoff. Back behind while players change. Takes that one, an outstanding pass through center ice. right in front. Score!
When in doubt, go to the backhand.
Leonard's positioning tells me he thought he had most of the net covered. The backhand is a tricky one to follow.
Goalie to the bench, substitution made.
Ottawa's not gotten any saves from their goaltender tonight, so they'll yank the starter and hope their backup can give them a little bit steadier goaltender.
15th of the season, scored by number 30, assisted by.
He's in front with it. Score! He's got his second.
Time of the goal, 17 minutes, 9 seconds.
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Anderson so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Good centering pass to the slot. Paddled aside.
1 minute left.
Long pass sprung to Alfredson. Perfect receipt of the pass. Lightning in that glove. Leg ones, just like his team, losing. In the crease, score! Not much time left, but enough for that one.
You want to score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
I wouldn't want to be that defensive player when they look at the video on this one. What a mistake.
Neutralized faceoff win. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. The Senators will start from their own end. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's look at the shots on goal totals through the first two periods. 21 for Chicago and 15 for the Senators. We'll be back in just a moment.
Stay alert at all times when the game is in play.
Third period is underway in a game that has become lopsided, but isn't over yet. Well thrown pass up the middle to Lakewan. And play stopped because of an offside. The Hawks control from the neutral zone. Picks it up in his own end. Carried through center ice. Brings a shot. Score! The hat trick. It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
Anderson's presenting himself pretty largely here. However, there's still room for the puck to beat him.
A face-off win, let's see what develops. Up the wing with it now. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Drives to the net. Shoots, great glove save. And he holds on. The Blackhawks prevail again. Angled to Neal. Near the boards. Led on to Greening. Shoots one. Good attempt. Easy save. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Keeps it going back behind the net. Offensive zone pickup. Score! He's got his second of the game. Chicago's got another faceoff win.
Number 23,
shoots one. A routine pass.
By number 10, Patrick Sharp. And by number 30, time of the goal, 4 minutes, 28 seconds.
The Senators shift from defense to offense. To Torres. Turn from one teammate to another. Oh, what a glove he's got there. Out in the slot. Shoots. Outstanding point blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Got it on his stick in the slot. Great glove save.
And so when all is lost and we don't know what to say, we go to Ray.
Abbott's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
A little under 8 minutes gone. The Hawks offense has exploded. This is a full-scale blowout. Wrist shot, a brilliant save. Dragged through the neutral zone by McCollum. Lifted on goal, that's why the goalie's there. Versteegh's cutting through the neutral zone. Offside is called, somebody got over anxious there. Ottawa's got that neutral zone faceoff. Nice pass right up the gut. Takes it up near the boards. Back near the blue line. A lightning-like glove. Taken away. Three on one. What a chance.